breaking news out of Atlanta tonight, where police are investigating two shootings. Sky Fox 5 flying over the first scene at a Wendy's on MLK. Police say the shooter then jumped into a red Lexus and shot another person on Fairburn Road.
Well, right now, police have two people in custody. Fox 5's Denise Dillon just got some new information from police. She joins us now live. And Denise, walk us through exactly what happened.
Yeah, what we have here are two people shot, two separate locations, and two people in custody, as you just said. Let me show you where police say it all started. Right here outside this Wendy's on Hamilton E. Holmes Drive and MLK, Atlanta police say one person was shot at this location. The gunman then jumped in a red Lexus and drove about 5 minutes away from here to an apartment complex on Fairburn Road and shot someone else. Now, this is a very active scene. Let me show you over here. This is Hamilton E. Holmes Drive right here. You can see there are dozens of police officers out here trying to piece together what happened. The homicide unit is also out here. They are expecting to release a few more details in just a couple of minutes. We will get the details for you then and bring them to you as soon as we have them. Right now, reporting live in Northwest Atlanta, Denise Dillon, Fox 5 News.
All right, Denise, thanks.